Hey braces, this is V Braids for Impact. I'm coming to you today. I went ahead on and cut it open and broke it open. This is from Nerdy Wax Company. And we're going to get started, okay? So, I think this box is Pinocchio and this is December box. Yeah, my post office sent that out late. But there's Pinocchio sticker.
Ooh.
Yep. Okay. Here's a cool keychain. I don't know if y'all can see that or not.
Okay.
There you go. I actually got a little keychain collection going on, y'all. There we go.
Pretty.
We got Pinocchio keychain. And I do have a collection keychain. I'm gonna have to show that to y'all one day. Okay, I'm gonna keep y'all right here so y'all can see what all we got. Okay, this is the information. Y'all can follow her. There we go. So y'all can copy that information, go check them out. This is a monthly subscription. It's about $40 a month. But you get so much cool stuff, okay? We got some candy right there. Okay. Sorry, we got a lot of the blood grass stuff. Okay, so this one is called Honest John. Hold on, let me try to readjust the camera right there so we can see everything. This one is called Honest John, and it's notes of gooseberry, orange, and star ace. I actually smell good. It's a nice smoothing scent. It's not loud at all. It's nice and subtle.
Mmm.
It's nice and subtle. Let's see. This one is called Pinocchio. It's blue cotton candy, berry bubblegum. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Seems like it's kind of smell delicious. Ooh, and it does. It smells really good.
Mmm,
really
that sweet. Does smell delicious.
That's definitely going to be a bedroom scent.
Mm-hmm.
That's how it looks. Okay, so this is how this one looks, and it's called Gabito. Gabito is sea salt, caramel, and sandalwood. Sea salt, caramel, and sandalwood. Actually smells good, y'all.
Mmm. It does smell good.
Yes, Gabito smells good. Definitely can put that in the bedroom. Let's see, this is Blue Fairy, and it is rose water, and blue pixie sticks. Mmm.
Mmm.
Ooh, pretty.
Wow, pretty.
Okay, that's a nice smell.
Mmm, it is. It smells like pixie.
I could definitely have that in the bathroom.
It smells like a pixie.
Because I don't do rose. It's that fresh rose water scent, but I could definitely do that in my bathroom. This is called When You Wish Upon a Star. Mm. And it's jasmine and rose and lily of the valley. So that's all floral. Let's see. Okay. That's another bathroom scent. It actually smells good. It's kind of like nice and refreshing.
It is.
We have one that's called Cleo. Hold on, sorry, y'all can't see because the finger is in the way. There you go. Okay, this one is called Cleo. And it is salty sea air and rose petals. Oh, okay. So this is a rosy collection. Ooh, pretty.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. That's fresh. I definitely smell the rose in this one more. And the salty sea air. It smells good. These right is definitely scents I can melt in my bathroom right here. Sorry, y'all. Grace for impact.
I'm sorry.
That was not me, y'all. That was my cameraman. There we go. But it wouldn't be Braced for Impact without some kind of impact. This is Figaro. And it's coconut milk. And sugar plum spice. Ooh, that's cute. It's got little kitties on it. That smells good. It's actually, I definitely smell the coconut milk. Y'all, don't ask me what. Okay. So that smells really good right there. Okay, so this one's called Mastaro. And it's ocean water and blackberry jam. Ooh, that smells really good. I can definitely see myself melting it as little whales.
Yeah.
Cute. Okay. And the last one that's in this box, making sure, yep. The last one is Jiminy Cricket, because it wouldn't be Pinocchio without Jiminy Cricket. It's aloe vera and rainwater. And that smells nice and refreshing. So this box, I could definitely melt this in my bathroom in the springtime. Alright, y'all. That's it. So out of this box, you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cents. Okay, can't beat it. Her scent smells really good. And I can use them throughout my house. Okay, especially on a day that I clean up, keep the house smelling fresh. Boom. Like, comment, subscribe, and brace for impact.